we're working on this 2005 SL65 with a oil leak from the transmission. Actually, the car came in for a service, and during our inspection, we found tons of oil coating the exhaust down here. You can see it all the way down the exhaust system, and it was actually coming from the transmission plug. You can get in here and see this. This is a really common problem on the Mercedes transmissions, whether it's a V8 or V12s. Basically from 98 to 2010, the connector O-rings go bad and the oil just basically seeps in from the transmission into the wiring. Actually, this can be really bad. The oil can actually wick all the way up the wiring to the control module. So that's one thing I'm going to check before this car leaves and make sure the oil didn't make it up there. But it looks right now that it was just leaking externally here. So we're going to do a transmission service. I actually sold it to her already. We're going to do this transmission adapter plug. We're going to do oil pan gasket, fluid, and filter. We got the new plug right here. Put a little bit of silicone grease on it to make sure it slides in, and cleaned out the connections in there so it's all dry. And we're just gonna slip this in. We just got done doing the oil service on the engine, transmission, fluid and filter, and the plug for the electrical. About to fill it up. If you need service in the Central Valley, Tracy, Stockton, Manteca, Rapwood, or your shop, hit us up.